Did you know something as simple as the installation of the shear block during the fabrication process can have a huge impact on the speed and the ease of the installation of a curtain wall? Let's take a closer look. Take a look at this shear block. Notice how it's on a slight angle and not quite perpendicular to the frame. As you can imagine, as the head member comes and sits on those shear blocks, it's going to match the angle at which they were installed. But that's not everything. The depth of the shear block, front to back, also comes into play. As you can see here, the horizontal mullion needs to line up with the back of the vertical mullion to create that clean look. So not only do we have to worry about the right location of the shear block, we have to worry about how square it's installed and how deep it lives in the mullion as well. Fabricators have their own way to install these shear blocks. Whether they're measuring by hand or using a jig, or if they have a fully automated CNC system, it's important to understand what their capabilities are before jumping into a project with anybody. Choosing a capable and experienced fabricator is going to be crucial to the success of your project. Nobody wants to go out on the side and try and tinker or adjust things. Time is money, and making sure things are done the right way the first time is always going to be cheaper. Get to know your fabricator, ask a few questions, and understand how they put these things together. To learn more about glass, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button at the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.